Welcome to our 2016 Renault Captur. This car is a 1.5 litre diesel engine which produces 90 brake horsepower and runs at around 78.5 miles to the gallon. This car has only had two previous owners and will come with our Network Q warranty, which is 12 months as standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPI checks just for your peace of mind. I'm sure take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Renault Captur. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in silver with your black roof. You do also have your 17 inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. You do have your privacy glass in those rear windows, and along this back bumper of the car you can see it does come fitted with rear parking sensors. They'll really help you into those tiny tricky spaces that you might encounter. And also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats split and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it'll come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm should take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Renault Captur. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.5 litre diesel engine. Moving up past that, you do have your climate control in this car. Can be adjusted down here by actual temperature, so it's very specific to your needs, and this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display, so if we tap onto radio, you can see you'd have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. The car does also come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left-hand side, you do have some controls for your cruise control, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. The dashboard is electronically lit up in the centre, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 15,643 miles. You'd also have your automatic headlights, your automatic rain-sensitive wipers, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Renault Captur. Mostly finished in the grey cotton. Same design is mirrored in those back seats, and there's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, ensuring comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.